Our Hoosiers are in North Carolina right now. They're there to help with the recovery efforts after Hurricane Florence. Tonight, we're learning that the Indiana Army National Guard sent two helicopters along with 14 pilots and crew members. The crew left on Sunday after getting the call for help. They're headed to Raleigh. That's where rain-swollen rivers and creeks have flooded many communities and forced people to be rescued there. And those